There are thousands of podcasts out there introducing us to new worlds of comedy, fitness, mental health, and more. CBS Austin anchor Allison Miller shows us how one podcast called Tumble is making a difference in how they teach children with a funny, fresh take on science.
The puzzle of flipping cats, the case of the invisibility cloak, and the tale of the bacteria farmer are all episodes of Tumble, odd subjects that seem to stick with kids.
I learned that you have to poop and fart or else you'll explode.
The science of poop is one of many topics on the podcast Tumble, made for kids.
The rectum is a nice sort of compost bin. You don't want that to burst, so you poop it out.
The funny and educational audio files started in Austin with Sarah Robertson-Lentz and host couple Lindsay Patterson and Marshall Escamilla.
To get them to understand what the process is, more than just, I know a bunch of facts, therefore I'm a smart science person.
Often kids will send us in questions and we will go out and find a scientist to answer them.
The Trinity second grade brownie troop in Austin got their chance to be a part of an episode.
Three, two!
Launching a weather balloon at St. Edward's University.
There were a bunch of devices on the bottom and it was really, really big.
There was this orange parachute that they tied to the bottom. So when the balloon popped, then all the tools wouldn't just come crashing down.
Lindsay and Marshall hope Tumble keeps kids curious and entertained as they learn about the world around them.
We hope to continue plumbing the depths of the universe and getting kids engaged in science.
On Saturday, Lindsay and Marshall will be presenting the surprising story of sea stars, Sticky Feet. And then on Sunday, they'll tell the sea star story along with guest musicians and scientists. You can learn more by searching Tumble on CBSAustin.com.